I'd like to demonstrate how to properly give people the finger. First, you give them the look. Then, shake your finger.